We're ready for the race.
You ready?
They just got to open Salem 5 up.
It's our first year in our new room. Hello, turkeys, in our new headquarters, Salem 5 Community Room, 5:30 a.m. We're ready for ya. Come on in, our new fancy digs. Ready for the turkey race for the Boys and Girls Club. 7:20, here they come. Heading down the walking mall towards the starting line.
Found.
Getting ready to start. Getting ready. Getting ready for the turkey run. It's a beautiful day.
15th annual wild turkey race.
Getting ready for the race. Getting ready. Front row runners. It's our race director. 15th annual wild turkey run. Getting ready to go.
Okay, everybody ready? 10 seconds. I'm going to say ready, set, go. Okay, time is, you all set? Time is? Ross, you're all set? Okay, fine. Ready, set, go!
Police department, all these sturdy runners coming out in record cold temperatures. We had over 1,700 registered runners this year for the 15th annual Wild Turkey Race. Benefits the Boys and Girls Club. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Thank you to everyone. All the donations go to programs at the Boys and Girls Club. See some volunteers out on the course today. And they're still coming. Yeah. Good job, guys. Shorts. Ouch. Cold. Good job, you guys. Go turkeys. Go turkeys. Here we go. Yeah. All right. And they're off. And they're off. Thank you, everyone. You guys are ready with the medals. Ready to hand them out. This is Lynn Friesen. Comes a winner. Congratulations. Good job. Good job.
Nice job.
Second place, good job. Third place. Third and fourth. Good job, good job. Good job, good job, everybody. Good job.
Medals.
Medals.
I got one. I want to get one.
Is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend. Take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with a leaving.